take the chance and head to the near side part of the course. Logo Hunter comes up into line. And we look set here at the 1,000 metres. Set to run. We're underway in the Nadal Sheba Turf Sprint. Frosted Dawn was away fast over on the far side with a quality. Logo Hunter, Ash Shibley, and also Bill Heil caught the start well, going up there, and they are in the first few, along with next in turn there, Al Bardock, followed there by Pontos, who's over nearer to us with Thunder of Niagara. Then came Batuan, who's over on the deepest part of the course, over on the far side. He spots the lead five or six. Ghuzam and also Tajala come closer to him, along with Ladies Church. Star of Mystery still with a few to pick up. Zorkin and Topperbill is over on the stand side running rail as they make their way past the 400 metres. Plenty of hopes here at this point in time. Pontos hits the lead here from Bill Heil. Over on the far side, Frosted Dawn continues on. She looks like she's got a good advantage here, Frosted Dawn, and continuing. Frosted Dawn here with the 54 and a half. Coming up here with the other filly in Star of Mystery, who's trying to chase her down. Frosted Dawn gets a well-deserved victory. Frosted Dawn, three on the line, and the fillies go 1-2. Star of Mystery second. Logo Hunter third, followed by Pontos, Bill Heil. Then came Tajala from Ladies Church, Batuan. Next over was a quality, followed by Ash Shibley, Thunder of Niagara, Topper Bill. And Ghuzam was one of the last ones to cross over with Zorkin and Al Bardock. I don't think that there's a filly in the UAE who's more deserving of this victory than Frosted Dawn, narrowly defeated by Star of Mystery as well, she's been able to get the better of here this afternoon. A filly who has come here with plenty of promise, and a big congratulations go out to the connections here and also the trainer as well in William Knight. They've been persistent and they are rewarded with victory on Emirates Super Saturday. 14, Frosted Dawn.